Ladies and gentlemen, two passengers have died and 20 others have injured after several coaches of the Chandigarh-Dibrugarh Express train derailed in Uttar Pradesh's Gonda. The incident took place in Pikhora, which is located between Gonda and Jilahi, in fact, station in Uttar Pradesh. What you are seeing on your screens at this moment are live visuals coming in from the spot of the accident. Initially, the report was of four, in fact, bogies being derailed, but later it went up to about 10 to 12 bogies is what the Northeastern Railways, in fact, had said. They have also issued some helpline numbers. These are the visuals from the spot where the derailment took place. Remember, at this moment, I mean, the Indian Railways is facing serious questions over the safety issues. There was an accident on 17th of June as well, which left 10 people dead. And now this derailment resulting in the life or in the death of two people, and 23 others are said to be injured. Rescue teams are on the spot for relief operations. Some people have, in fact, been reportedly injured. What we are showing you are some pictures of inside the bogies which have overturned. What you are seeing at this moment are SDRF teams inside these bogies, and you can understand the horror that the passengers must have gone through. The SDRF teams, in fact, trying to rescue and locate passengers and, you know, take the people, those who are injured, out of the bogies. A few people are said to be trapped. Let me go across at this moment to my colleague Tanish Punjabi, who is joining us at this moment. Tanish, what is the latest as far as this incident is concerned? It is far away from any big hospital in this area. Where are the injured being taken, and what is the latest?
Well, Ankit, the injured are being taken to nearby CHCs. Around 26 injured have been taken to the nearby CHC. But as of now, the latest update is that all the people have been taken out from inside the train. So nobody is trapped inside the train as of now, as informed by the Gonda, by the SP of Gonda. So as you mentioned, around two people have died. 20 people, around 20 people have been injured, out of which 6 people have received serious injuries in this. Now, for rescue and relief operation, 2 SDRF team are on the spot, and 2 NDRF team have been called, and 2 NDRF team have been called in. Talking about what other measures the government has taken, around 15, more than 20 ambulances have been called, and now people are being sent off in buses to nearby railway stations, safe spots nearby. They are being sent off by buses. Around 5 to 6 buses have already left. Of course, the helpline numbers have been issued, and the railway officials are on the spot. DM and SP of Gonda, all of them are on the spot, and of course more NDRF, more medical personnel are being called in. But as of now, the death toll is 2 and 6 people with serious injuries, and in a total of 20 people have been injured. And of course, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has directed the officials to for speedy rescue and relief operations. Yes.
Is there also, Tanish, any worries as far as the injuries are concerned about the numbers going up? There have been some reports also suggesting that the fatalities could even go higher.
Well, as of now, the latest figure around 10 to 15 minutes ago, the latest figures received by the government is that 2 people have died. So there are, of course, speculations that the number could rise. But what we know so far, the official number is 2. The number of people who have been injured is more than 20, out of which 6 people have been seriously injured. Yes.
Right. So, Tanish, stay on with me. In fact, this is the latest that we are getting in at this moment. 2 people have been confirmed dead, 23 others injured. And the people, those who were stranded because of this train derailment, are now being taken by buses to some other places. These pictures also, ladies and gentlemen, tell you not only the problems that the passengers face, but the difficulties that the rescuers, the SDRF teams, in fact, go through to try and reach the people, those who are stuck as far as these bogies are concerned. Remember, this was 15904 Chandigarh-Dibrugarh Express, which was heading towards Dibrugarh, was coming from Chandigarh. Now, what we have also been told, a 40-member medical team with 15 ambulances have been sent. They are at the spot. More, in fact, are going in. Some more shots, in fact, coming in at this moment of the SDRF going from bogey to bogey. All of these train bogies have, in fact, derailed and have overturned. So they are going from bogey to bogey in search of people, those who might be stuck, injured, or been in these bogies. So they are trying to, in fact, find out and make sure that there is nobody who is stuck as far as these bogies are concerned. Let's also, in fact, at this moment, play out some reactions which came in from the passengers who were traveling on this train.
Bal bach gaya. एक ट्रेन एक्सीडेंट हो गया जिसमें घबराइएगा नहीं, मैं सही सलामत हूँ आपको।
यहाँ ये 2:30 बजे के करीब में हादसा हुआ है।
हाँ,
चंडीगढ़ डिब्रूगढ़ एक्सप्रेस में गोंडा से करीब करीब 20 किलोमीटर आगे है ये
जी।
बता रहे मनकापुर अभी यहाँ से 5 किलोमीटर है।
हाँ,
और दो बोगियाँ तो एकदम से ऐसे पलट गई हैं।
हाँ,
एक बोगी ऐसे लगी है, बाकी तो आप देख ही सकते हैं पटरियों की क्या हाल है, पटरियाँ खिसक चुकी हैं। यहाँ पे कैजुअल्टी भी हो सकती है, अभी उसको मालूम नहीं है, लोग अपनी जान बचा करके कैसे कैसे निकल रहे हैं।
Right, let's also, in fact, get you some reactions which came in from the authorities on this railway accident.
जो आपके सामने जो डब्बे डिरेल हैं आपको दिखी रहे हैं, कैजुअलिटी इसमें अभी तक कोई पक्की खबर नहीं है, इसलिए हम इसको कोई जिक्र नहीं करना चाहते हैं। हमारे सारे अधिकारियों से भेंट हो गई है, यहाँ पे जितने घायल अवस्था में लोग हैं उनको मनकापुर CHC और गोंडा भेजा जा चुका है। बाकी जो यात्री हैं उनको सड़क तक, मेन रोड तक ले आने का हम लोग भी प्रबंध कर रहे हैं और प्रशासन भी प्रबंध कर रहा है। वहाँ मेन रोड से उनको बस लगवा दी गई है जिससे वो मनकापुर रेलवे स्टेशन पहुँच सके।
यहाँ से जो हम लोगों का मेन व्यवस्था जा रही है कि लोग जो थे यात्री काफी लॉन्ग रूट के थे, उन लोगों को गंतव्य पहुँचाने के लिए जो प्रबंधन होना है उसके लिए हम लोगों ने लाइन अप किया है। लोकल लेवल पर बसेस और एम्बुलेंसेज, यहाँ तक कि हमारे अपने वाहनों से हम लोगों ने तुरंत भेज दिया और लोग जो है काफी लोग पहुँच चुके हैं मनकापुर स्टेशन, और बाकी रेलवे के साथ समन्वय के साथ में रेस्क्यू स्पेशल से उन लोगों को उनके गंतव्य तक।
इस सूचना पे तत्काल जो हमारी पुलिस की फोर्स है वो मौके पे पहुंची, और हमारे जो फायर ब्रिगेड की टीम है और जो प्रशासन के अधिकारी हैं और DM साहब, मैं, कमिश्नर साहब और DI साहब यहीं मौके पे मौजूद है। तत्काल पुलिस द्वारा रेस्क्यू अभियान चलाया गया और घायलों को तत्काल ट्रेन से निकाला गया, डब्बों से जो उसमें फंसे हुए थे। यहाँ के जो ग्रामीण हैं उनके द्वारा भी काफ़ी सहायता की गई। अभी तक जो पुष्ट सूचना है उसके अनुसार 2 लोग की इस दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण घटना में मृत्यु हुई है, जिन्हें एम्बुलेंस से भिजवाया गया है, और करीब 6 लोग हैं जो थोड़े गंभीर घायल हैं।